Hey people, Mike Martins here with the Mike Martins channel. Let's take another dive into our conspiracy theory vault as we go on a quest for revolutionary energy solutions. A few brilliant minds have ventured into uncharted territories. From cold fusion to zero-point energy, their groundbreaking work has often been shrouded in controversy, skepticism, and mystery. This documentary delves into the lives, achievements, and mysterious deaths of these pioneers. Join us as we uncover the stories of Dimitri Petronoff, Zachary Warfield, Eugene Mallove, Rory Johnson, Stanley Meyer, Mark Tommy, and the legendary Nikola Tesla. Dimitri Petronoff, the godfather of the plasma battery. He invented a battery that powered his four-bedroom home for over a year on a single charge. Dimitri Petronoff, a name whispered among the most curious corners of the scientific community, was an inventor whose work promised a new dawn for energy storage technology. Petronoff claimed to have developed a plasma battery, a device theoretically capable of storing vast amounts of energy with minimal loss. Plasma batteries, by utilizing the high energy density of ionized gas, or plasma, could potentially surpass traditional battery technologies in both efficiency and capacity. If proven viable, such technology could revolutionize how energy is stored and used, potentially transforming industries reliant on large-scale energy storage, such as renewable energy, electric vehicles, and portable electronics. In 2010, Dimitri Petronoff disappeared after visiting a bakery and was never seen again.
The unexplained nature of his disappearance has led to numerous conspiracy theories, with some suggesting he was silenced to prevent his groundbreaking technology from disrupting established energy markets.
Zachary Warfield, the plasma battery technician. Zachary Warfield, a physicist whose work oddly enough paralleled that of Dimitri Petronoff, also ventured into the realm of advanced energy storage technologies. Working alongside Petronoff, Warfield contributed to the development of the plasma battery. His expertise in plasma physics and material science was crucial in overcoming the technical challenges associated with stabilizing and harnessing the energy of plasma within a battery framework. Warfield's research extended into improving the efficiency of energy conversion processes, aiming to maximize the potential output of the plasma battery. Warfield's life came to a tragic end in a bizarre boating accident.
Given the mysterious nature of his and Petronoff's work, his death has been viewed with suspicion, fueling theories that it was not an accident but rather an effort to halt their progress.
Eugene Mallove, the cold fusion crusader. Eugene Mallove, a passionate scientist and indefatigable advocate, championed the potential of cold fusion to revolutionize energy production.
Mallove's career took a pivotal turn following the controversial announcement of cold fusion by Martin Fleischmann and Stanley Ponce in 1989. He became one of the most vocal supporters of cold fusion, advocating for its potential to provide a virtually limitless source of clean energy.
He authored Fire from Ice, searching for the truth behind the cold fusion furor, a book that detailed the cold fusion controversy and criticized the scientific establishment for prematurely dismissing the phenomenon. As the editor of Infinite Energy magazine, Mallove provided a platform for research and discussion on alternative energy technologies. Mallove founded the New Energy Foundation, aimed at advancing research into alternative energy sources and providing funding and support for promising projects. Eugene Mallove was murdered in 2004 under brutal and mysterious circumstances.
officially attributed to a robbery, his death has sparked theories suggesting it was a targeted killing due to his advocacy and potential breakthroughs in cold fusion.
Rory Johnson, the founder of the magnetron engine. Rory Johnson, a maverick inventor, claimed to have created a car powered by an innovative cold fusion engine, promising a revolutionary leap in automotive technology. Achievements. Johnson's most significant claim was the development of a cold fusion engine capable of powering a car. Cold fusion, a form of nuclear reaction occurring at or near room temperature, theoretically offers immense energy output with minimal environmental impact.
Johnson asserted that his engine could achieve this reaction efficiently enough to be practical for automotive use. Though lacking extensive scientific validation, Johnson's demonstrations of his water-powered car captivated public imagination and drew interest from investors and alternative energy enthusiasts.
Suspicious death. Rory Johnson died under mysterious circumstances, with many believing he was silenced to prevent his technology from disrupting the automotive and energy industries.
Stanley Meyer, the water fuel cell innovator. Stanley Meyer, a name synonymous with the promise of water-powered vehicles, left a lasting mark on the field of alternative energy. Achievements. Meyer invented the water fuel cell, a device he claimed could split water into hydrogen and oxygen efficiently, using less energy than traditional electrolysis. The hydrogen produced could then be used to power an internal combustion engine, essentially allowing a car to run on water. He patented his water fuel cell technology and demonstrated a car purportedly powered by his invention. Meyer's demonstrations garnered significant attention and investment, though the scientific community remained skeptical. Suspicious death. Stanley Meyer died suddenly in 1998 from a cerebral aneurysm.
Conspiracy theories allege he was poisoned to prevent the release of his technology, pointing to the mysterious circumstances of his death and his sudden collapse after a meal with potential investors.
Mark Tommy, the zero-point energy pioneer. Mark Tommy, an enigmatic figure, is often mentioned in speculative circles for his work on zero-point energy, a concept that promises to unlock the energy of the quantum vacuum. Achievements: zero-point energy system. Tommy allegedly developed a system to harness zero-point energy, the lowest possible energy state of a quantum mechanical system. This theoretical energy source, if tapped, could provide a virtually limitless and clean supply of power, fundamentally altering energy production and consumption. Speculative claims. While mainstream science views zero-point energy as speculative, Tommy's claims suggested he had found a practical method to access and utilize this energy. However, documentation and verification of his work remain elusive.
Mystery. The lack of verifiable information about Mark Tommy and his work has fueled speculation and conspiracy theories, with some suggesting that his advancements were deliberately suppressed.
Nikola Tesla, the visionary genius. Nikola Tesla, one of the most brilliant and prolific inventors of all time, laid the foundation for much of modern electrical engineering and entertained grand visions of wireless energy transmission. Achievements. Alternating current, AC. Systems. Tesla's work on AC electrical systems revolutionized power transmission and distribution, enabling efficient long-distance transmission of electricity. Wireless energy transmission. Tesla's experiments with wireless energy transmission, including his work at Wardenclyffe Tower, aimed to transmit electrical power without wires on a global scale. He believed that energy could be broadcast through the Earth's natural frequencies. Numerous inventions. Tesla held over 300 patents, including inventions such as the Tesla coil, induction motor, and radio technology, many of which paved the way for modern electrical and communication systems. Suspicious death. Nikola Tesla died on January 7, 1943, from coronary thrombosis. Despite his immense contributions, he died alone and in relative obscurity. After his death, the U.S. government seized his papers and personal effects, leading to conspiracy theories about suppressed technologies.
John G. Trump, an MIT professor, reviewed Tesla's papers and concluded they did not contain revolutionary scientific ideas, though some believe otherwise.
The importance of zero-point energy and advanced energy storage technologies. Zero-point energy represents the lowest possible energy state in quantum mechanics, suggesting an untapped reservoir of energy at a fundamental level. The potential implications of harnessing zero-point energy are immense, offering a limitless and sustainable energy source. However, significant scientific challenges remain, and it is viewed with skepticism by the mainstream scientific community. The allure of zero-point energy lies in its promise of a clean, inexhaustible power source, which could transform our approach to energy production and consumption. The stories of these pioneers of alternative energy highlight a fascinating intersection of innovation, controversy, and mystery. While some claims remain unproven, their legacy continues to inspire and challenge the boundaries of scientific exploration. Whether suppressed by powerful interests or merely ahead of their time, the enigmatic lives and deaths of these individuals remind us of the relentless human quest for knowledge and the unknown potential that lies within the frontier of energy science. Mike Martins, here I have spoken.